I still don't do drugs. You know, I drink, but even if I drink every day, I don't drink to black out. I don't drink to escape my sadness. I don't drink to the point that it affects my family or my career. I think I'm just happy that I'm still intact. You know, that's my biggest accomplishment. I made a lot of money. I made, you know, did a lot of things, been a lot of places, had a lot of opportunities to fuck this up and didn't.